Hi guys, this is day three of painting and renovating my home, and this is what the entrance looks like right now. There's a nice little wallpaper. I feel like this in person is way less visible, the dents, but this wall is a wall that was put in previously, so I just put on some wallpaper because it was really ugly. But this is the update. This is what's going on in my bedroom right now. Very grateful for my auntie, my ride or die. I'm so grateful for my family and friends that have been helping me out, because I could never do it without them, honestly. I would give up after 2 hours. But this is going to be the color of my new bedroom. I love it, I'm obsessed with it. And then for the wall that was in the living room, it's out now, so my living room's open. And we started painting a little bit of that wall. You can see the color difference. It's a little bit more dirty over there, and here it's gonna be white. Everything's just gonna be white. And the kitchen still needs to be done. I'm getting a new floor. So there's still a lot to be done, but today we are painting the bedroom. So really excited about this color. Hi guys, it's Friday today and I am in my house. This is the first day, it's actually day six that I was supposed to work on the house, but this is the first day that everyone's just like tired, so I came alone. And today I'm just like spray painting all the door handles because they were silver, but they were really ugly and old. So I am just going to spray paint them black once more after they're dried. I have one friend coming to help me with the floor. I already started taking out the floor, and I just want to show you guys the progress that we've made. If you haven't seen my previous video, my very short 3-minute video where I show you guys what we were doing, go and check it out because it's a big difference on what the house looks like right now. I will be living here alone. I know it's a pretty big home, but I've been living with roommates for a long time, and you know, I'm almost 27 and I just think it's time to live alone, honestly. So I'm gonna show you guys what it's looking like from entrance to all the way back to the balcony. So enjoy, and let me know if you wanna see some videos of me decorating each room, because I have to decorate each room. There's literally no furniture. I have to buy everything again. Which is fine. I've never really bought a new couch, everything. I always got secondhand stuff. So let me know if you want to see that, and let's start the empty apartment tour without the floor. The floor is right here. The floor is going to be installed tomorrow and probably Sunday. So hopefully they can do it in one day. And then I'm also going to get a new kitchen. So this is the first hallway when you exit the elevator. I live in a penthouse, so there's no one else that can come on this floor except for like installation guys that have to install lights and stuff. But other than that, the whole building doesn't have this key. So I live on floor penthouse. So when you walk in, this is my first little entrance hall, or actually second, but first official. And I got this really cool wallpaper. So this wall has been here since I've moved here, but as you can see, it was not an original wall, so they placed it in. That's why you can see like the lines, but I don't really mind it. It's okay, it's cute. What do you guys think of the wallpaper and this light? I got this at IKEA. Really cute, you can see myself. Hello there. So yeah, this is the little entrance. This room is going to be something very magical and special. So, and then here, wow, it's a really nice day today. Look at that, wow. So then we have this balcony. I have a balcony all around the house. This is like very small. You can only like have some small chairs here, but in the front, there is a bigger one, and there is my new floor. This was the old floor. It was like gray, white laminate. Is that how you call it? I'm going for this like a little more warm laminate. And it's just time for a new floor, you know? I'm like literally renovating everything. So I thought, why not the floor too? Cause it will just feel brand new. And this floor has not been taken care of. So there was a lot of water spillage, and that made the floor go up and get damaged. And it's just really, really damaged everywhere almost. So it was really time for a new floor. So then this is my hallway. This is just electricity and light. And here is my bell. Then we have the bathroom on the left side. This is looking a hot mess. We painted the ceiling yesterday because there was some molding, and that shit is really disgusting. I have to get a new filter. But this is gonna look completely different. I want to do like a whole bathroom makeover. Let me know if you want to see that, because it's going to look completely different. Probably, yes. I want to get everything new except for the faucet and the thingy over there. It's from IKEA. I already got that like years ago, so, but this is looking ugly. Then on the right side, we have my bedroom. I am so happy how this turned out. I really wanted a dark, sexy color. And I think this color is beautiful. Look at my view, it's amazing. I'm like obsessed with the view. Today is the best day to film, it's so beautiful. This is going to be my creative room, my YouTube room, my vanity is going to be. When I make hair and makeup videos, I can do it all in here. I'm hesitant to have my vanity in the bedroom just because I want the bedroom to be for sleeping and for resting. So I really think this is the perfect spot for, that was not a fart, by the way, there's the chair. It was the chair, I promise. So this is just going to be a creative room to create content. And then over there, that is my laundry room. I had this as my walk-in closet previously, so I pushed everything in here so I can remove the floor. So, and then the most magical room. I feel like this room makes it so special because of the lighting and the view and everything. It's beautiful. We've already done a lot in this room. All the plinths, is that how you call it? The trimming. We made everything white. We painted the ceilings. As you can see, I already started taking out the floor. This is just a very old kitchen. It's just old. As you can see, you know, like I just want a new fresh kitchen. And then over here, we have the balcony, which is pretty big. Guys, this is really the perfect day to film. Look at the view, it's beautiful. So I want to make this balcony super cozy, get those wooden floors from IKEA, put a nice, like really nice cloud couch for the balcony, of course, one that can get wet or one I can bring in, just something really romantic and cozy over here, because this view needs to be seen. Like, I feel like I'm gonna spend a lot of time on the balcony as well. So, and that's the view from outside of the balcony. But I'm happy. I'm really happy. It's huge, it's big, but it's a new adventure for me. And I feel like this is going to open a lot more doors, as in my personal life. You know, I want kids, I want to get married. I feel like I've been living that single student life, kind of, which was amazing, you know. I moved back to Amsterdam because I kind of had no choice because of the whole pandemic. And besides that, I really wanted to move back because you guys know I've been living in LA for 3 years. And when the pandemic happened, I kind of realized that, you know, family is everything. And the friends that I have here are amazing. And the friends that I have in LA are amazing too. So that's why I thought, you know what, let me just go back. Kind of had no choice, but I kind of wanted to go back as well. So it was perfect that I wanted to go back as well. If I didn't want to go back, I feel like it would have been really sad for me. But now I'm just really excited to renovate my home. I'm really happy to be back with my friends and family. I will be visiting LA every year because I have a lot of friends there and I have some family over there as well. So the adventure is not over. The story actually just begun. I'm really, really, really happy and really proud of myself for pulling it off. I did it for 3 years. I wasn't homeless. I had a job. I had multiple jobs. And I'm just really happy and proud and satisfied. So guys, let me know if you want me to do another tour. I'll probably do another empty house tour when the floor is in and when the kitchen is in. And then let me know if you want me to do some room decorating and show you guys everything I do. I am going to continue to take out the floor, and I'm waiting for my friend to come and help me. And I'm really excited for tomorrow. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.